Welcome to our second semester Chamber Music Institute concerts. We're so glad you're here. My name is Matt Shepard. I'm the artistic director for EYSO, and we are just delighted to present these students in the culmination of their chamber music adventure this season. We have a great program in store for you, our third concert of the day, our fourth concert of the weekend, and then every student that you see on stage tonight, as most of you know, has rehearsal right after this as well. So thanks to all of you for helping get them to all of those places all weekend long. If you're looking for something else to do, please check out our summer camp this summer, July 22nd through 26th. It's our chamber summer music camp, now in our fifth year, actually now in our sixth year, my goodness. And we're really excited about it. We have the fabulous Atlas String Quartet rejoining us this season. They are just wonderful, dynamic educators and performers. We had a great time with them last year. We can't wait to have them back this year. Of course, come see us as well in May for the last concert of the season. Thank you all so much. Enjoy the concert. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you all so much for joining us today, and that concludes our final CMI concert of the day, of the semester, and of the season. We can't wait to see you back in May for our final concert of the year. Thanks, everybody.